Okay, so the first thing is this lace dress.
Just want to show you. It's all lace, long sleeves, super cute, two little bows on each side. And there are little bows in the back as well.
And this little lace number, I paid I'm trying to do the conversion really quickly. I think I paid like $7 for it. Again, nothing was over $10. But this dress, super cute, can easily cost you $30 in Forever 21, $40, $50 in H&M, and just upwards in any other store. $7. So I got a bunch of other little tops, like crop tops. I'm just going to try all of them on because it's going to be a super long video if I just do the one by one showing you. So if you have any questions, of course, inbox me, comment below. Love it, like it, thumb it up. So I'm just going to try everything on that I got. Hope you like it. Oh, and I almost forgot. Do you notice anything in this video that just looks a little bit, hot? This leopard blazer, yes, I got that in Thailand as well. So I'm going to try that on too with everything else.
Ironic that the girl I wanna marry is a wedding planner and tells me my life is too much and then moves to Atlanta. Damn, of all the places you could go, I just thought you'd choose somewhere that had somebody that you know. I'm always up too late, I worry about you there alone. In that place you call your home, warm nights and cold Patron. I hope you don't get known for nothing crazy, cause no man ever wants to hear those stories about this lady. I know they say the first love is the sweetest, but that first cut is the deepest. I tried to keep us together, you were busy keeping secrets. Secrets you were telling everybody but me. Don't be fooled by the money, I'm still just young and unlucky. Lucky, I'm surprised you couldn't tell.
I was only trying to get ahead. I was only trying to get ahead. But the spotlight makes you nervous. And you're looking for